Well, sweet, I already found a match. Just need some little bit more AR damage. Oh, I should check the weekly to see if that actually counted. It should have though. I started that round as Dima. That should count it.
Death
That was a good
matched.
runway. This should be a good runway map.
I
Anyway.
won't disappoint.
We should make a 6v6 dodgeball. I really like dodgeball. Or if they made a one life death match, that'd be great too. But really, my favorite mode is actually probably that one that should come back early March, I think it is. It could be mid-February too, because it should come back after this limited event. They should bring back
I
the
see
battle zone.
this isn't a stealth operation.
Like, I just need like 7 down, so it'd be awesome if I could get that. That's why I wanted a team deathmatch.
Oops. Oh, impressive. From Russia, Libya. Eliminate the enemy to win.
Hydra's a great gun, especially at like mid to long. It's like close to it. Drifts down a little bit.
Go here. Enemy spotted.
What? We just. Team, can you melee? Thing I was hitting the Halo melee button. I should have just been holding melee down. That's cool they buffed her though. Well, that was just so silly what she just did. That was so insanely stupid. This is why I do not play this game seriously. Oh. Put her down, that was super silly. Get down, it's not humans. What? They all went over here? Okay. Well, it was still damaged though. I do need explosive damage. Yeah, her gun should have eaten me on that one. Although, we should have killed each other because that was a headshot. In real life, we would have totally killed each other, but okay. Server, can you get in the zipline? Can you detach me from the zipline? Nope, server said no. You can freely detach from that zipline game, at least you used to be able to. I could just own them with sniper, but... I'm trying to level up my Hydra. That better frag it, yeah. 300 damage. Dang, missed like scrub.
Some gifts,
I threw that nade. Oh, they're saying they killed me before it went out of my hand. I mean, that's fair enough. At least the nade exploded, though. Do not want this to pile up. It was like the first half of my free career, just punching wire traps. she dodged that radius. That was incredible. That was incredible that she dodged that out. No, armor time. Wait, where was that? Oh, it was back here. Mouse! Dang you, mouse! I should have come out of the right click to get the kill there. That was my fault. That was entirely my fault. Oh, I need rapid reload, too. I need to grab that next.
Go here.
You get the revive? Nope.
Halfway to victory.
Somewhere. Yeah, I'm not sure how you detach off of this. I mean, they didn't revive our medic. The lane's gonna play. Let's see if I just do it. That's cool, the new V, that was cool. She should have gotten help there, I don't think she did. Is that our own? Oh, she shot herself. Well, somebody's back here. They have to be. Someone has to be back here, I saw the blips. Oh, there they are. Nice shot on that dude.
Go here.
Yes, it said I did it. Oh, frick.
Awesome. Still alive, huh?
Oh, wait, not like that. Okay. Oh, good. Oh, wait, what?
Because
I don't need this anymore.
Thanks, man. Let him down.
Dude, I lived so long in that life, I didn't even grab the faster reload. That was fun. Dude, I think I just mastered the Hydra. Yep. Holy hell. That is epic. Screenshot that. Heck yeah.
The Hydra is mastered.
That was a fun game. Wow, that guy was a beast. He might be a streamer with YouTube in his name. Absolute beast of a player. Check out the weekly. How's that going? Still need damage with explosives. Get it down with five different guns. Oh, interesting. That's cool. That's cool. I have plenty of rogues for that. So I probably have the AK, the Hydra down. She could give me a nightshade and a night one. What is even the next, like... Okay, just unlock this wrap, yeah. I guess I'll equip Quicksilver, why not, I guess. Even though, although my favorite one is clearly the Mirage. Like, this looks amazing with that skin I had. Let's show the other... Oh, it shows off the mastery on the kill feed. That's what that was. Yeah, I figured that's what that was. What is class mastery points? Exactly, is that trying to indicate? Really, it doesn't show you the 6 and 7 reward? There's no way to see that. Oh, maybe I have to go in the over the other screen. That's interesting. I'll see if anyone's still playing for like a minute here. But where is the master? There was a... Oh, it's the screen, probably. Maybe this will say? Why can't I do a per character skin? Why did they remove that? No, I don't think there's a way to see it. There used to be. Because, yeah, they added the 6 and 7 mastery of the weapon. So you don't reset? I'm not sure why you would do that. But yeah, now I just need to focus on unlocking this nightshade for everybody. Yeah, I can go nightshade Sahara. Go to that too. Oh, this is a him specialty weapon. But I can just get DMR kills too. Yeah, he has a hair, yeah. Oh well, it doesn't look like anybody else is playing this. That's okay. I can play the dailies. That's all I wanted to do. If you like what you saw, hit the like button, subscribe, and hit the notification bell for more. And as always, feel free to comment. And either way, may your tale eternally be retold.